Okay, as you can see, I'm using Sanic substrate still. I put it all up, so instead of having a giant circle rock here, I'm very stuck rock. The beneficial bacteria on it. And yes, you can see that's the best thing that happens with my circle drain. And it's triangular rock, so I mean, it's black and triangular. This one that I like about it. You can see I kind of got like a wooden ramp there. That's a circle. So I think I have one more circle here. One bubbler there. And the bubbler is really hard. This is one bubbler. The connector to one bubbler and one bubbler. And anyway, you can see down there. Here's Striker, my. My little circle, the one back there, you see? And that's Killer, which is... That's Shamu there. Caught that, guys, anyway. I hope you caught that. I feel like it's a really natural. Striker is a bit... Has two water snails, zebra snails. They come from the same continent as my little, and you can see my little dipping it in. Make himself. Yeah, and I got three cichlids here in this end. So this is a quick little band of big piece.